Hey, babe.
What's going on, baby? What's up with you?
Now, I brought my friend Raelle to meet you for the first time.
This chick has gotten her credit card. Oh, what's her name?
Raelle.
Raelle? Oh, this is a girl from high school, you say. How you doing, Raelle? Yo, where y'all coming from?
Cafe Sunflower.
That's some.
Vegan. Baby, you don't like vegan. What you?
She took me there.
Oh, she vegan?
Yeah, I'm vegan.
Oh, you vegan?
Yeah, it was good.
Oh, that was up. What's your favorite dish at Sunflower?
The spicy pad thai. That's mine.
Mine too.
It's so good, right?
Oh man. You know, I like the nachos too.
The nachos. Hey, you like the nachos?
Yeah. How long you been vegan?
About like 3 years.
3 years?
Yeah.
Why you ain't been bringing her around?
Good Lord. I don't know if I need
so you've been vegan? Oh,
yeah.
Wow. So, yeah.
What else you like there?
I like the burger.
Okay.
Yeah, Beyond Meat, the burger good. All that. God,
I like the cake.
Oh my god, the chocolate double.
Vegan cake.
Yes, baby. I'm about to tell you, you can make this cake without the eggs and stuff. Yeah. What's up, man? I've been, it's hard to even find people who vegan. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but you don't know nobody who cook vegan. Yeah.
I cook vegan. You don't cook vegan.
No, I don't cook. You cook vegan?
I cook vegan, yes.
What you know how to cook? What?
Like the Brussels sprouts, ooh. Like some oxtails.
What? Oh, yeah. Shabba. Bigger than
go down.
Good Lord. She cook vegan oxtails. Why you been bringing them other friends right here? You ain't brought her.
I don't know if I'm going to even keep bringing her around. You always got to keep bringing. Like, you so extra friendly. Like, it's just cake. It's cake.
It's vegan cake.
It's vegan.
Like, you can eat much as you want. It ain't got all that stuff in it. Girl, look.
What's up? Not as many though, friend.
Yeah, not as many. Yeah, not as many. See, you looking at it from a point of view that you understand. It's not as many, like vegan oxtails. Mm-hmm. You know how to season them?
Ooh, you know, got that Jamaican
vegan
seasoning
too.
Look at the hand. She knows what she's doing. She knows what she's doing. Man, that's what's up. You got her to go to the gym. She don't never go with me. You know what I'm saying? That's what's
up. I'm going to invite y'all over so we can have some vegan food at the house.
Yeah.
I'll probably come.
Definitely.
Wayne. What's going on? You all excited and stuff. You just complaining about the credit card. You so friendly.
Well,
you so doggone
we getting
friendly.
Invited to
this is why I don't bring everybody around. You're so doggone.
Everybody
friendly.
Bro, you don't got to bring around no more.
He's showing all your teeth right now.
Baby, I ain't going to lie. Everything you talk to right now, I'm just thinking about the oxtails. Ain't nothing cha-cha-cha-cha. I'm thinking
I
about
can
that
cook regular oxtails.
I don't want it.
What is a vegan ox?
Talk to the hand because the elbow tied. Listen here. I'm just saying. If you mind, you come over here and cook anytime you want.
Girl, we'll see you later, girl. I'll call you.
What's
she doing? I don't know. It doesn't matter.
Why is she doing her?
Friendly.
Hey, listen. You don't. Listen.
I got y'all next time.
No, you don't have to go. Where are you going?
Where are you going?
You don't have to go. Oh, my God. That was my only friend. I got to see it. Look, good Lord.
All your friends vegan.
I'm tired of you, but you don't know how to cook it. You know
I can buy it.
I'm tired of buying it. I want to. God, though, we
you're so friendly, though.
We had a friend. That's my friend.
That's our friend.
That's ours. Girl, listen here. Oh, my God. You don't even appreciate her.
Showing every tooth in your mouth.
Yeah, you don't even appreciate
just
her.
Just grinning.
Yeah, you mad because she got a vegan chocolate cake.
Just grinning.
Bring it over anytime because she can't cook it. You can't even cook a regular cake. Your mom already told me about that.
But why you so excited, though?
Maybe I was
excited. Because
I was finally finna get a chocolate cake.
You're such a flirt.
Vegan.
This is like over vegan food.
I'm sitting here talking about my stomach, and you still thinking about some flirting. That's your problem. It ain't all about that all the time.
No, that is what it's about.
Can you go cook me something to eat?
Yeah, but I'm going to throw some chicken in there with extra soy and a little vegan on top of that.
It ain't enough of that.
I don't.
That's the problem.